This video is going to take you through the two main websites to find UK government publications, parliament.uk and gov.uk. Parliament.uk gives you access to a huge range of publications and records of parliamentary business, including debates, parliamentary questions, bills, acts, House of Commons papers and research briefings, to name a few. Parliament.uk is well organised and allows easy browsing. There is a general search box at the top of the homepage which allows you to search the whole website. If you want to just search parliamentary publications and records, go to the Parliamentary Business tab, click on Publications and Records. You can then browse and search House of Commons Hansard Reports, or scroll down and on the right hand side, click on Search Parliamentary Material. This gives you an advanced search page. We're going to search for sugar and tax. We can refine this by going to Show All Filters, Filter by House of Commons, and Session 17/19. We now only have 30 results. The gov.uk website now replaces DirectGov and BusinessLink. Again, gov.uk has a huge range of information and is easy to use and browse. There is a general search box at the top of the website to search everything. Or to just search within publication, go to Publications halfway down the homepage. As you type your search, the results on the right will change automatically. If we type in Enterprise, for example, we get 1,941 results. To refine these results, we can choose publication type as Corporate Reports, by Policy Area, Business Enterprise, by Department, Department for Business, Energy and Industry Strategy. We now only have 6 results. There's a lot more information on gov.uk, such as statistics, consultations, announcements, and more. Remember that when you find something that you want to use on one of these websites, all the information you need for referencing is on the webpage, such as date, URL, and author. You can find out more on government publications on our guide, which you can find on the library homepage.